Hey everybody, Clay Archer, CEO of DBC Technology, and I've got a pretty interesting one today. Today I'm going to migrate our Unifi Access from a CloudKey to our new ENVR, and I'm going to do it using UID Enterprise. So when we originally set up our door access system a few years ago, we adopted it to UID Enterprise. And the cool thing about UID Enterprise is it lets us manage our users from one single pane of glass. I know that sounds cliche, but it's really cool because when somebody either joins the organization or leaves the organization, we're able to manage that in one single application, which is really awesome. But today I'm going to do something a little bit different. I'm going to migrate from our CloudKey Gen 2 Plus, which is already in our UID Enterprise, to our new ENVR so I can share cameras and have everything in one Protect instance. So let's jump right into the software and I'll show you what I mean. All right, so I've logged into our UID Enterprise here and very easily I'm able to go over here to Services and go to Door Access. And this is where the hardware for access is managed. And you can see all the Door Access stuff going on here. And about halfway down here, you're gonna see there is Migrate Door Access. I'm gonna go ahead and click on this. And it's got some requirements here. It says migration requirements. The target Unifi console to which the door access devices will be migrated has been added to the same site as the devices. And second, your door access device and target console are on the same VLAN. To update the network settings, go to your access application / settings / system / network. And your door access devices have been wired to the new console. So all of this is true. So I will go ahead and click the source console, and I'm going to go to the CloudKey, and I'm going to go to the target console, and I'm going to go to the ENVR, and I'm going to click on migrate. 6 door access devices have been migrated to dpcjax.envr. Really cool. That took less than a second. And now when I go into the ENVR and I refresh access, all right, so just like that, I mean, this has been a matter of maybe a minute or two. The main door showed up here and it's asking me to update it. I'm going to go ahead. And it said here, device could not be migrated to Unifi Access applications. Please restart the devices manually and then readopt them into Unifi Access. I'm gonna go okay there. And I'm gonna go update here on, it's asking for an update on the main door. And all devices are updating. Go over here to devices. You can say they're offline here, but they are, they're doing their thing. You can see the back door has come online as well. Letting it cook. You can see my users here have come over. My access policies have come over. Card inventory has come over. Very cool. It did find that light detected, so I'm gonna go ahead and let that come on and adopt it. And I'm gonna go okay. I'm gonna click adopt here, adopt here. I am having to do a re-adoption on those to the new device, and the hub's ready to update. You can see the camera came online. The back door is online. All right, so that's all there was to it. The actual migration only took maybe a couple minutes. I did have maybe 4 or 5 minutes of updates that happened to both of them. Readopted, they updated a little bit, so that was cool. But they're both online, I can click on them and they both function just as normal. Pretty cool. Now they are on the Jax ENVR. One thing that I didn't know and I can't confirm is it doesn't bring over any history or anything. I can still go back over into the Jax CloudKey and here's the history, but it doesn't have those devices anymore. So if I did need to go back and look at anything as far as history goes, I do have that, but it did not come over to the new ENVR. So I thought that was gonna be a major project. I didn't even think I was gonna shoot a video on it. And then I realized as I started to look at it, though there's one button I can click here. So it's like, hey, I should do a video on this because very often, you start an access system and you'll have maybe a CloudKey Gen 2 Plus like I did on this one. And then you wanna update it to a different device. So for us here, it was the ENVR. It could be that I wanted to put it on a UDM or UDM Pro Max or whatever. The ability to do that is super easy, makes the migration super quick. It was completely automated. I really didn't have to do anything except for click through a few buttons. It did look like it erred and didn't want that backdoor sensor to go, but actually I just clicked okay and then it asked me to adopt it. It readopted and everything was fine. So I'll give that a 10 out of 10 for ease of use. I'll go ahead and test anything. If there is any issues with the devices, you'll know now because I'll come back and I will splice that in. But anyways, if you have any questions about UID Enterprise in general or access for that matter, please put them down in the comments down below. I do look at all those questions and comments. And as always, please like and subscribe and we'll see you guys in the next video.